In just minutes, Plumpton Road has become a river flowing. Only about 15 minutes ago, I drove up Plumpton Road and turned right into Stirling Boulevard. And within that 15-minute time frame, this is what's happened. And someone's going to attempt to go through here, even though the police have been turning them away. It's way too deep to drive through.